they're getting this in a form of propaganda. They're not being told that the free lunch meat that their children are getting are contaminated with high levels of mercury.
Are you aware of the mayor of Taiji's plan to distribute dolphin meat across Japan to Japanese children?
I think you correctly misunderstood.
Did I?
You perfectly misunderstood.
Some city council members came out on record. They risked their, it's not their lives, their livelihood, to speak out. This is a saying in Japan that says the nail that sticks up must be pounded down. And so it's a real problem just to stand up and be pounded in Japan. There's no environmental movement working actively on this issue that has any kind of power at all in that country.
We are dumping in the environment all kinds of chemicals like mercury, cadmium, lead. We have the obligation, we have the moral authority to do something about it. In a few years, we may look back and wonder what we did, allowing more and more tons of meat to be consumed. We have a moral obligation. And let it not be said that you didn't know about it. You know about it.
To me, you're either an activist or an inactivist. I want to be active. I want to stop this.